We are underway. Well, back in 2016, he stopped Rafael Dos Anjos to realize a dream and become the UFC lightweight champion. Eddie Alvarez, the Underground King, getting back at it here tonight, coming up on 35 professional fights and figures to have a decided experience advantage in this matchup tonight.
He's really doing a good job of controlling distance and getting off these shots.
All right, first round is underway, and I don't have to tell the avid fans, you got to watch out for this fighter's powerful overhand punches. He does not discriminate, power from both sides, and a big part of his game plan obviously coming in here tonight. And he landed the right hand there. Just misses there with the left. Oh, a nice inside leg kick landed there by Diaz.
Good punch.
Alvarez's lower jaw could not look much worse, Joe. Extremely swollen at this point in time. We'll keep an eye on it as this fight moves forward. Oh, how about the output for this fighter here? A lot of good time shots there, and they're all landing. And now that jab starting to get established. Lands a glancing right hand upstairs.
I like the way he mixed that up here.
Joe, nice head movement there. Slip that right
hand. They have started this fight off with a brawl.
Nice job to get the foot off the canvas and to the target quickly. Beautiful inside leg kick by Diaz.
Yeah, these are, what did you say about my mother punches?
Oh, straight right. Try to establish that jab. Oh, big left hook there. He blocks the punch. Oh, he got cracked with the jab there, Joe, and his head is firmly on the center line, the one place it really can't afford to be. He's showing some vulnerability here by leaning right into his opponent's range. Let's see if he can make some adjustments here.
And he lands a very nice combination.
Oh, now he has found his timing. He is doling out punishment here.
Caught him with a punch. Oh, beautiful, beautiful kick to the body.
Well, if that's not the best jab in the game, it's right up there, continuing to land and keep his opponent at distance.
That one hurt.
Well, you knew he was going to set up the overhand, Joe. We tried to warn you. There it is. Just landed flush. That punch will work right through the guard.
Good right hand landed by Diaz.
And both guys really throwing with authority.
He hit him with the hook.
Oh, he's feeling it now. Nice combination there by Alvarez. Beautiful technique on the straight right hand.
Misses a huge hook to the head. Huge uppercut,
Joe.
Oh!
Lands a good combination.
Woo! Woo! Look at that jab.
Oh, nice job by him there to slip that offer. Starting to do some really significant damage to the body here. Another strike lands there.
Hard hook.
Body kick now.
Nice right hand. He hurt him.
He's in trouble right now.
He hurt him with that hook.
How about that chin? Effective punch there by Diaz. The left hook hits home.
Body kick, look at that.
He's looking to land the right, just out of range. And able to avoid the punch there. Nice slip by Diaz. Alvarez's lower jaw now starting to show signs of swelling. He's looking for that left hand.
Oh, big left hand! He is rocked. This fight is dangerously close to being stopped.
Alvarez gets in the clinch. 30 seconds now to go in the opening round. Oh, he lands another strike to the body. He just continues to punish his opponent's midsection here in this round.
Tags him. He caught the kick.
Oh, beautiful strike there as he lands up top, and he does so right after catching the leg. So maybe you thought he would catch the leg and go for a takedown and stay
the... Oh! Big shots! This is crazy! Oh, my goodness! just got real interesting.
And here's a powerful shot that almost ends this fight. Here's a perfectly placed leg kick. Lots of action in that round.
You're okay.
You ready? You ready?
Fight. All right, round two.
He's definitely going to want to start this round off fast and try to pick up where he left off. His opponent was in big trouble at the end of that round. Nate Diaz has outstanding boxing, a black belt.
Oh! Huge hit again!
That one hurt him badly.
Oh, big left.
Wow! Left hand. Oh, he's hurt! He's hurt!
He's got him hurt here.
This fight is dangerously close to being stopped. Vicious combinations.
And able to avoid the punch there. Nice slip by Diaz. All right, so another stiff jab there. Really good use of that weapon. Not unlike he did in the previous round. Trying to double up on that jab. Looked like he might have landed there. Instead, a swing and a miss by Diaz. Oh, a lot of volume here. Good series of strikes there. And he continues to work the body here. Alvarez gets caught with that punch. Well, he has landed some good shots tonight, Joe, but as yet, he has been unable to string together any solid combinations, and that has served to keep his opponent in this fight. So let's see if he can change up the tempo a little bit with his strikes and try to put together a combination that is more damaging to his opponent.
He's gotta be careful here, he's in trouble. Nice jab.
Oh, he might be out. The left hook hits home. Well, no issue finding his timing here. Nice series of strikes as he continues to land.
Wow! He's in a lot of trouble. Huge left shot.
Massive left punch there.
These are some bombs he is throwing. Oh, he missed that kick. Oh! He is hurt.
Man!
That
one appeared to stun him. Oh!
Oh, he got tagged. He got hurt bad. He is clearly in big, big trouble here.
Fantastic fight.
Landed a big kick for the knockout.
Oh, absolutely one for the highlight reel right there. A tremendous kick to spell the end of the night for his opponent and for him, I should say, but just caught him flush, full force, beautiful extension on the kick, and the fight was really over as soon as that one made contact. I'm not even sure he was conscious when he hit the canvas. Outstanding performance here tonight.
Let's see if we can get a better look at that from this angle. And here we see it again.
Boom. So a seminal moment for him here tonight as he gets the huge knockout victory. That could hold up as one of the better knockouts of the year. The official decision is in. Here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Levine has called a stop to this contest at 2 minutes, 33 seconds of round number two. Declaring the winner by knockout, Nate Diaz!
So, Nate.